Rivaroxaban is an example of a direct oral anticoagulant. It is sometimes used as an alternative to warfarin. It can be used for the prophylaxis or treatment of deep vein thrombosis or pulmonary embolism. It can also be used for the prevention of stroke in patients with atrial fibrillation. Common side effects include gastrointestinal disturbances. It can also increase your risk of bleeding. Follow me for more.